As I meet with young leaders from all over the world, both in our own organization and other organizations, I find that they are excited. They don't want to be constrained by what was done, nor do they want necessarily the structures that we have had, because they are creating new ways, new businesses, new avenues, new paths in their profession and in parts of the world that are simply not accessible by the normal missionaries that we knew of decades ago. They are creating new paths, and I am excited at the ingenuity, the entrepreneurship, the excitement that they have for what God has called them to do. And we in senior leadership need to clear the way so that they can do it. We need to train them, we need to encourage them, and we need to deepen them in the Word, and then give them the reins and let them go.